Hello, YouTuber, and welcome to this video. I'm going to be playing a badass game that I actually just purchased, maybe 4 days ago or so. Called, I believe you pronounce it Infernax. Infernax? What the fuck ever you pronounce it as, it's goddamn amazing. This is an amazing fucking game. I've played a little bit into this one. I'm just gonna continue where I left off a couple days ago and see what I can do. I was doing this dungeon here, this castle. Shit. I've already pressed the wrong button. And I did it again. This game reminds me of Castlevania 2. Like, it is fucking awesome. Retro graphics in a modern game. You can't beat it. Video on YouTube, I decided to try it for myself, and sure enough, this game is essentially perfect. Like, this is really top notch. I'm gonna get my ass kicked. I was in the zone a couple days ago. I was doing pretty damn good. Tough game. I like the difficulty level. Didn't mean to do that. It was my absolute pleasure to purchase this for $20. I would purchase this any day of the week. Well worth the money. Absolutely in love with the graphics. Oh, God. And I am doing terrible here. Not good. Yeah, this is the first dungeon. Oh, shit. It's been doing a good job of kicking my ass. You know, when you tend to swear a lot, you know you're playing a good game. Good games invoke a lot of swearing. Fucking shit. Son of a bitch. That skeleton there was a son of a bitch. His mother was an actual bitch. Fuck. Ooh, fuck you. Have here. Interesting. Thank you. About to fucking die again. Fuck. Jeez. All right. I'm gonna try this one more time. Or actually, fuck that. Maybe I'll just show off some of the other parts of the game here. Don't let my horrible playing deter you. This game is well worth a purchase. Got a nice zombie here. Be more powerful to get through that. Just the feel of this feels so much like Castlevania 2. I absolutely love it. I was a huge fan of Castlevania 2. I love all the Castlevanias, but number 2 holds a special place in my heart. It was the first Castlevania game I ever, well, owned or played. So you get a nice little town here. Some guy shoveling shit. He says it's a living. The graphics are absolutely wonderful, wonderful graphics. I love this modern retro shit, man. It really does something for me. You know, and the more you kick ass, the more you get gold, XP, level up, buy new stuff. I can't wait for Double Jump. Oh yes! Another reason it's like Castlevania 2, there's a day and night cycle. And at night, things get harder. Which is absolutely badass. Yeah, whoever made this game, bravo on you. Because you're fucking awesome. I hate these little things. These fucking jumping things. Thank you. almost there. I need that power upgrade. I think that'll definitely help for the, so I'll just go back this way. That'll definitely help for that dungeon. You know, you can definitely farm in this game. Do some definite farming. And then you die and you... Ugh. Little son of a... I hate those jumping things, man. They are little fucking jagoffs. Comes the sun. Upgrade here. Very nice. That should definitely help. All right. Detailed graphics here, you know. You smash into an enemy and you got its blood and guts all over you for a little bit until it wears off. I love little detail like that. One hit for the zombies now, that's nice. I'm gonna go back to this dungeon, see if I can do anything here. Now. That's very helpful. All right. Do a quick save here. You gotta remember to save. Saving is essential. Otherwise, you lose all your shit. You fucker. Thank you. faster. These little, more red eyes act like Medusa heads. They're little bastards. Magic again. There. At least I made it to the fucking boss. Oh, shit. That's a big belly button. Alright, time to get my ass kicked. Popping eyeballs out of his fucking stomach. Oh! Wow! Okay then. That was interesting. Attack him in the eye. At least I learned that. Definitely a difficult game. Extremely fun, though. I would highly, highly recommend this game. If you like retro shit, this is it, man. You know, like, this is the shit. That'll about do it for this video. I'll definitely play more of this game later. Maybe I'll make another video in the future of it. Good shit like this only comes around once in a while. You know, I love seeing stuff like this. I love seeing the pixel graphics in modern games, especially done with such preciseness. as this one has. Like, this game's perfect. Perfect fucking game. Thank you so much for watching. Please like and subscribe and have yourselves a great day.